where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Oh, okay. Anyway, hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life. I'm the Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. So, we've just defeated Mama, and told to come to meet Zoe in the trailer, and that's just happened. Ooh, Magnum. What have I got here? We got a treasure. Oh, you know what? Let's put all this in here first. Treasure photo. Herbs, I'll keep that just in case. Do I need anything else? I don't think so. Okay. Fridge. Oh! Lovely. It's not really what I had in mind for a main course. Is that someone we know? Is that the police guy? Deputy? I think it could be. Oh, here we go. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Oh, that's nice. That does look like the copper. It does look like where he's been cut as well with the spade. Okay. Yeah, we ain't got a tape. So, dissection room. That's back in the house, isn't it? Yes. It's all the way down there. I don't think it's going to be safe. Let's have a quick look. I think I've looked all over here before. Yeah. Oh, crap. Someone gonna be alive in here? Nope. Wait a minute, where was the dot? Oh, it's over there. I'm going the wrong way here. Okay. Everything's loaded. Let's go the long way. There's nothing in here still. This way. Last time I kept dying in here because there was loads of enemies, them little monsters. I don't know if there's gonna come out again. I hope not. Grandma! You are staring at me, aren't you? You crazy son of a bitch. Can I just wheel you out? No. I hear footsteps. Yep. Policeman's gone. Okay, Father Baker was in here as well. Daddy Baker. So I'm guessing he... What was that? Shoot. We're going. Oh! Fucking hell! Fuck! Fucking hell! Die! I didn't know they could crawl on all fours. I can't make shotgun shells, can I? No. Oh. Shit. Yep. Looks like Daddy's disappeared. Let's have a quick look around here. First aid, I've just had one of those, so I'll have that again. That's very good. Some sort of horse. No. Chainsaw. I hope that was the deputy. I hope deputy's not a frigging boss. Oh, he's there. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Oh, no. Let's... Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. Prove you're a real man. Stick this pig down. Oh, no.
Ah, no.
The sickening sweet stench, he's started rotting already. No, he started turning, that's what he's doing. Let's have a quick look around here. Whoa. Might have dropped some more stuff. I don't think so. No. No. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it. Is that what it needs? Is some sort of real flesh?
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh shit, there's one behind me. I'm dead. I can't move at all. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's try this again. Come here, you fucker. Ow. Does this even kill you? Kills you. Thank you. Now, you. Hello. Much better. Much, much better. Oh, wait, no, not that one. I need some gunpowder and a strong chemical cupboard. Okay, okay, okay. Well, for now, let's go back to the old bullets. Anything in here? I think this is the way out, isn't it? Oh, wait, no, you can't use that. Okay. Hello? Oh, fuck's sake. I've got two. I need some shotgun ammo. I really need some shotgun ammo. Wait, have I been here before? Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is taking me to... I know where we are. It's taking me all the way around. Can we open this door now? On the other side, so I guess not. Okay, back upstairs. Whoa! Oh, come on, how am I supposed to fucking know that? Finally. I need some good luck. Dun, 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 dun. Let's get in here. Oh, hello. Well, that didn't go well. Really didn't go well. Maybe I could have just run past them. They are rather slow, after all. Right. Kids' bedroom. Grandma, what are you doing? I love the herb. I love the shotgun shells. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna run around past you everywhere. Why can I not kill you? Boxes. Ooh, lockpick. I love that. So that's going to be some sort of puzzle. The same time as all the other clocks. What other clocks? I don't see another clock. Another clock? Where's the other clock? Who's that? Jack joins the Marines. Okay. Bye bye, Grandma. Ooh. Yes! Finally! Carry more fucking items. Ooh, where's the hell is that? The cage. With the head on the top. Looks like a plan for a weapon of sort. Where's my power? Happy birthday. Oh, where's that? Oh, there's the elk. Oh, it's in the bird room. Main house. Oh, I know where that. Ah, that's Jack's little playroom thing. I don't think I've got the key for that though yet. Herb, all of that. Got one lockpick. Cool. Right, I might go searching for some stuff. And then. Yeah, I'm gonna go searching for stuff and then I'll be back and do the other snake door. Right, I've been looking around, I've gathered a few stuff, and I've probably wasted most of it on enemies that I've come across. So it's been pretty worth. It's been shit, in other words. But I think I've got the crow key already. Crow key. Yeah, so I can get in here. Hello? Okay. Gunpowder, I needed that. Flame rounds, I love that. You don't have enough space. I love that then. There you go. Shotgun. Grenade launcher. I don't want the grenade launcher, like. but I'll keep it if I can. Is there anything I can make? I can make that. Don't have enough space still. Why can not? Why is that not going there? Okay, okay, it don't matter. We'll come back for that. But anyway, we found out where the grenade launcher is. It's always a plus. I don't think I need it. I might do. I better take it just in case. But anyway, we'll sort that out and then I'll come and pick it up. Right, welcome back. Did a bit of more scrounging about. Got the grenade launcher in my locker, that's all good. And I've also come across, underneath this bed, there's a secret hatch. Now, I'm guessing it's for this, the same time as all over the clocks, and the all over clocks seem to say 10:15. Oh. I've just got to keep pressing it that way. Like that. There we go. Oh, shit. Okay, let's see what's down here. Oh. I didn't want that to do. Oh, no. I thought it was just a secret area. Oh, no, no, no. Fucking hell. Oh, it's another one of mine. Them chimes. Don't know. Enhanced bullets, I need that. Keycard red. Let's not pick that up yet. Nothing in there. No. Carcasses. Down here, anything on the floor? You unlocked it. Oh! Down in the basement again. Ah! So that's the way out. But I bet when I pick this up, there's going to be loads of things coming after me. Yep, saved. Now, do I go the quick way? Which is down there. Or do I go the short way? Keep going. Yep, I knew it. Oh, I'm running. Hello. No, why did you not die? Go away. Oh no, I'm surrounded. Run. Just run. Are they gonna come up here? They are gonna come up here. I go into my safe room? Bye-bye. Ah. They disappear when you do that. That's... Right. To the master bedroom. Let's go this way. Oh, grandmama. Gonna be a monster in here, isn't there? Whoa, this has got incredibly worse. Holy shit. Here we go. This doesn't look like a master bedroom, it looks like kids' room. Shotgun shells, all of that. Let's not play that yet. I'll have a herb. Cutlery. It's all very nice in here. Oliver stops his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. What? Even at night? Is that a clue for me? What we got here? Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mummy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic, then out from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. I'm guessing that's for me. Could I have this bat? You could use that bat. Third place, junior engineering school. Anything on here? No, you can't zoom in anywhere. Honourable mention, amateur robotics. Nothing on that one. Second place. Never first, though, are you? No. American football, play for victory. Shotgun show. Oh, they're getting me ready for something here. Anything on this football? Don't think so. Hello, crocodile. Lockpick. I love that. There we go. It's there. Was there something here that I could unlock? It's broken. Oh, wait. I'll go and do this. This is what I'll do. Hello, box. What is that noise? It's next door still. That's alright, it's alright. Dory, it's not following me, not chasing me. It's good. Right. Am I nearly dead? I was. Not anymore. Right. What did that do? Ah, I see. Nothing else in here. Underneath the beds. What's that? Oh, it's getting freaky. Freaky deaky in here. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so I'm guessing there's a boy in here. A boy's body. Model shotgun. What's this supposed to do? What? Jack Baker, Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Cool. What's with the tight axes? Okay, this is gonna take a while. Nope. Getting there though. There we go. Okay. Okay. Right, I want to play this video tip before I grab that. So I need to drop this bloody... For fuck's sake. Right, let's try this videotape. Happy birthday. No idea what this is about. Jarvis Clancy, testing area. Happy birthday. Experiment, can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh, this doesn't sound good.
You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
Where are we?
This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Who am I? Who am I? Am I the camera crew?
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
His eyes are weird. Okay. Oh, shit. Candle. Who the fuck are you? Oh, that is creepy. What else have we got in here? I have a weapon. Baseball bat. Knife. Pen. That clown just better not move. Buster bubbles. No. Oh, fuck. Why did I play this tape? Why did I play this tape? Okay, we've got gas. That's not good. What the fuck?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
What?
Fuck you!
Doesn't fit, so I need to find something for that. Okay. Okay, we need to light a fire. Some sort of torch. We got a gas, but that'll blow it up, I would have thought. Let's try a hob. Okay. Got a candle. Alright. That doesn't fit. So we can do stuff there. Anything in the toilet? Okay.
Ah, fucking disgusting.
Go on. Oh, what's that? Dirty telescope. And the rope? Yes, we can. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is weird. Balloon. All right, get away. Put the balloon over the gas. Ah, oh, we got the nail. Oh, that's nasty. Well, let's block that up. Quill pen. Can we put the quill pen in his hand? Can't hold it properly. That doesn't fit. No water coming out. Winding key. The winding key, and then... Should I just let that pour? I don't know. Okay. No, there's something there I've got to put in. Yeah. Okay, let's light this up again. Ah, you use the water to clear the dirt off. So now, what can I look through for this? Ah, right. Hanging bell baby. Is that it? There we go. Oh, god damn. Okay, straw doll. What does the straw doll do now? Can I put the straw... Nope. We're getting closer. The straw doll. Oh, wait, can I burn the straw doll? Oh no, yeah, that's it. Finger, dummy finger. No, I wanna, no, oh, you bloody idiot. Come here. There we go. Pen. Let's turn you on.
What the fuck is this?
Loser. Okay, and I'm guessing that's the password? Loser. Okay. Valve. Dun, 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 dun. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Valve. Then that should light the candle. Yeah? Yeah. Right. There we go.
Okay.
What now? Put it on there. Yes. Oh, fuck. Okay, there's a lot of wine on the floor. Yes. No. Don't, you're very calm about this.
Fuck. 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 Oh, man. Fuck.
It's a hatch.
Fuck.
Is there anything I could do? Am I just gonna be burned alive?
No!
Yep. I'm just gonna burn alive.
Happy birthday!
Okay. Is that how people have fun in this house? Ugh. God's sake. That was hurting the brain. That telescope bit, it was just made me, I need to wash it. And then there was like, I'm getting sprayed with water. Why am I not thinking about washing the fucking telescope in the water? I kept going back to the bathroom thinking, can't I just wash it that out and just scrub it better? Just like, Nope, not going to allow that. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. This has been Resident Evil 7. I have been the Almighty Blob. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!